Hello everyone and welcome to a new playthrough, called, The Crooked Man. It's a little creepy looking. Yeah? I found this on, here we go! Start! Oh! The game contains sudden surprises and harsh images. The weak of heart and those poor with horror should not play. The author takes no responsibility for any trouble that arises from playing this game. I can do it. I'm good. I've played a lot of scary games. There was a crooked man, and he walked a crooked mile. He found a crooked sixpence upon a crooked stile. He bought a crooked cat, which caught a crooked mouse. And they all live together in a crooked little house. That's great. That's precious. Okay. Whew, finally, things look tidy in here. That should be that. Is there anything else we can help you with, David? Nah, I'm fine. Sorry for making you guys help me move. And thanks for showing me the place, Paul. I'll have to pay you back sometime. Ooh, nice! The three of us could go out drinking. I look forward to it already. Well, we'd better get going.
Got it. Be careful, you two.
Does she have purple hair? Or is it supposed to be black? Oh! Nice sound effects. So, okay. A phone. There's a large crack in the wall. Give me those tissues. I need them for my issues. Cupboards. Fridge. I mean, it looks pretty swell in here. A sink? What's this? Huh? Sheesh, Paul forgot his license. I should get it to him if he's still around. Oh, that's cool. Can I... What do I do to his access menu? Oh, David Hoover. Item. Cigarettes. Nice! I like this guy. He smokes cigarettes. Okay. Alright. Let's do this. Oh. Okay. Oh, nice! Okay. A wash basin. Actually, I should probably catch this guy. In case they're, like, running away. You hear someone. What's with that place? Seriously. It's filthy. It's practically falling apart. What were you thinking? He wanted to move for a change of pace, and that will not help him, you hear? Look, what can I do? He's not the richest guy, you know. He can't even afford much furniture. Besides, you told me to look for the place, right? So don't come complaining to me now. You're right. I'm sorry. I just wanted to help David out. I know. Look, I should be sorry. We'll visit some other time. The talking gets distant. So that... The license can wait, I guess. Better get to bed. So was that supposed to be, Paul and whatever that girl's name was? I forgot already. Or is that, like, somebody else? I'm sorry, I have to explore before I go to bed. Washing machine. Wash basin. I don't want to go to the toilet. Okay. A shower. A bathtub. That's a big shower. Just saying. Alright. Let's go. What? I'm coming! Hold on! Hello? Who's this? Shirley? Okay. Well, then. I'll just call it a day. I should take it easy for my first day in the new place. It's a good idea, sir. Oh. Night-night. Man, I'm tired. Really? Is that somebody crying? I can't sleep through this. Is it one of my neighbors? I should go complain. What? Come on. This guy's crying. You can't just... It sounds like it's in my apartment. It's creepy. Yeah, what the hell? Oops. Is he in there? Excuse me. Pardon me. Sir? Oh, okay. Oh, we can go out. I don't hear it anymore. I'm just gonna knock on everybody's door. It's like, what, 3 a.m.? It's 3 a.m. She won't put out. Hello? Yes? Who is it at this hour? Pardon me. It's just, I can hear you from my room, even. It's making it hard to sleep. Would you stop? So insensitive, David. Huh? What are you saying? I was asleep until you woke me up. You trying to start something? Stick it outside. You're the only guy who moved into Wait, you're the guy who moved into 205, right? There's no way you'd hear me from there. I guess so. Sorry for waking you. Bye now. You can't just make accusations like that. She's right, the rooms are pretty far apart. More importantly, it was a man's voice. Was it just my imagination? Whatever. I better get back to... I don't know about you, but, nothing to do on the first floor. I don't know about you, but I would be genuinely freaked out enough to where I wouldn't want to go back to sleep. Is he peeing in my toilet now? Excuse me. What? Yikes, the water. Is the faucet busted? Turn it off. Hate that sound. Hmm? What? Under the bed. Under the bed. Is Paul trying to prank me? Talk about bad taste. Wait, was that drawn in the steam in the mirror? Okay. Can we leave? Yes, there is. There's a reason to go out, and there's something under my bed. Okay. Alright, let's do this. Under the bed, huh? What's down here? Oh my god. Found something. A scrap from a notebook. Ever since she went away, I've spent every night clutching my sweaty pillow and writhing. I can't say goodbye. What other choice do I have? What's this? Did the former tenant leave this? Oh, whatever. I'll get to... This guy! I don't know about you, but if something like that happened to me, I would not be like, oh, whatever. Hey, he's crying again. That sound still? Where is that coming from? Give me a break. I need to sleep. Get the phone. Get the phone. Hello? Yeah, thanks for all the... No, I didn't mean... I'm busy with work, so... Yes, I'll come visit today. Tell her that for me. Okay, bye. What? Man, I slept in to noon. I'd better go. So much for taking it easy. Slept until noon. I sleep in until, like, 3 sometimes. So calm it down. Wait, are we supposed to just leave now? Oh, the mirror's clean. Do you have to pee yet? The thing about these games is they never go to the bathroom. I'm just like, yes, you would want to go to the bathroom. Oh, shit. Paul, what is it? Yeah, I forgot my license yesterday. Was it on the table? Oh, yeah, this. Sorry, I was going to bring it to you, but... Whew, thanks. So, you going somewhere? Yeah, to the hospital. I see. Take care of yourself, buddy. Oh, yeah, Paul, did you write something on the bathroom mirror? Huh? Right on the mirror? What kind of childish brat do you take me for, David? Sorry, I didn't mean it like that. Anyway, I'm off. Okay. Oh, alright. We need to go in here.
Oh, I can't stand you.
I need to go. Oh. Okay. Hey. Hey. Mom, it's been a while. Are you doing okay? Aw. Oh my. If it isn't little Timmy, you've certainly grown. Good, you look healthy. Sorry I can't see you very much. I've been busy with work. But I took a few days off, so I moved to this great room with furniture and everything. It's near your favorite cake shop, too. So when you get better, we can live there together. That's wonderful. Get along with Linda, will you? All that fighting you do worries me so. Maybe I can come visit you sometime. You like apple pie, don't you? I'll make the best I know how. Mom, I'm not Timmy. I'm your son, David. Remember? Oh yes, they opened a bakery the other day. It smells so wonderful. Maybe I should buy from there. Mom. Oh, who would you be? Why are you here? How did you get in? This is my room. Do you have the wrong room? Who are you? Say something, will you? Get out! I'll have you thrown out. Somebody! There's a strange man in my room. Get rid of him now! Miss Hoover, don't strain yourself. Please go to sleep, okay? Who are you? Don't touch me. Get away. Calm down now, miss. Let's get you into bed. I'm sorry, David. Leave your mother to us. You'll have to leave for today. Understood. Take good care of her. Davy? Is that my Davy boy? Where are you going? Why are you leaving me? Huh? Mom? Your flight school exams are coming up. You want to be a pilot, don't you? Your mother always has your back. Please don't leave me alone. I don't want to be alone here, please. Mom? It's me, remember? Mom? David, please leave. She's very confused right now. But she said my... I said leave. Miss Hoover, please calm down. Bring the sedatives. Oh my. I want to see my mommy. Let me in there. Damn it. Oh, hey. It's the grandpa. Hello, David. Did you see your mother? Yeah, I guess she still doesn't know me. Yes, she's forgotten many things. She's having trouble controlling her emotions. I can see that. I ask you to be patient. She may well get better, so you can live with her again. Thanks. I hope you can help her. I'm just going to stand awkwardly close to you, sir. Okay. Well, I guess it's time to... What? Oh, the chair. Chair. What are you doing? Excuse me. Maybe the ghost is, like, clipping his toenails into that trash can. Okay. Whatever. I guess I... Okay, nothing weird in there. Is everything normal now? Can I go to sleep? No. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Am I hungry? Do I want a snack? Okay. Maybe I'm supposed to do something with the chair. Did I move that chair? There's something in the drawer. Got a leaflet for a school. Looks pretty old. These LLM courses are circled. Was somebody shooting to be a lawyer? I guess this must be the former tenants. He sure forgot a bunch of stuff. Maybe no furniture is better after all, huh? Okay. Let's save because we can. David Hoover. Cell phone. Lighter. I don't know why I did that. But okay, item. Okay, so I can look back at stuff. Is there anything else? No. Hello? Hey, David, how you doing? You just saw me yesterday. I'm doing fine, thanks. Good. Call if you're ever lonely, okay? By the way, I got a call from Shirley yesterday. We didn't really talk, but sorry, I told her your number. She said she was worried about you. It's okay. Tell her I don't need her worry. She should just look out for herself. All right. Well, I'll hang up now. All right, see ya. That's how I'm gonna end conversations from now on. All right, I'll hang up now. Oh, what are you eating? I'm tired. Oh, he's reading. I don't even know what. I'm tired of reading. I should go to bed. Okay. Wait, what are you reading there, sir? What are you reading? Fine, don't tell me. Why did it turn on by itself? Is it broken? I don't know. Unplug. Oh my God. Sink? What? This is creepy. Did it say sink? What was that? Guys? Oh my God. A wash bit. There's a sink right there. I see you. There's a scrap of paper under here. It's like Blue's Clues. Got a scrap of paper. There was a crooked man, and he walked a crooked mile. He found a crooked sixpence against a crooked stile. He bought a crooked cat, which caught a crooked mouse, and they all lived together in a crooked little house. Isn't this the Mother Goose rhyme? Why is it here under the sink? I guess the previous tenant? This is so strange. I should sleep and forget about. All right, guys, I'm gonna stop there. Because it's been 20 minutes and I'm trying to do like timed stuff again. So, I will catch you guys in the next playthrough, in which we'll go to sleep and forget about everything. Okay, bye, guys.